Hello everybody, my name is Isaac and today we are going to watch Norway, who they sent to Eurovision Song Contest 2023. They sent Alessandra with Queen of Kings. I love it. I watched her win. I didn't see MGP, but I did see her when she was in semifinal, but I didn't see the final because I watched Melodifestivalen, but I saw the end when she won, so I'm really happy that she won. Of course I wanted Ulrike to win, and I was like, oh my god, Ulrike, oh my god, I want her to win, I want her to be in Eurovision. But she was like my third favorite to win, maybe second even, I don't know. So I am super happy that she won still. So I think we should just jump in to this. I didn't see her performance in the final, so let's go. Oh, I like the opening. This is so cool. And she changed the outfit a little bit. She has like a cape and then like a crown. Oh, the cape flowing in there. Girl. It does sound like she has an auto-tune on, and I love that. Because in Norway's MGP day was like okay with using auto-tune that I don't like. We'll go with that note. Yes! Yes! She is the queen. Slay! Oh my god, I really love the performance. I think this is gonna do so well in Eurovision. It's so different from what Norway have sent before too. So I'm really happy. Honestly, I can see this win. I can see this win Eurovision. Or at least come in top 3 or top 5 at the end. And I love that. At the moment, I wanna vote for her. Both in semi-final. Yeah, she's in the same semi-final as Sweden. Okay, great, so I can vote for her then. And in the final. I think this is great. I love the staging, but I think they can do more. Like, not too much more. To it be like, okay, well, but like the dancers or background dancer. But I really like the performance too. I think they're gonna do really well. I don't know what they can change, but I think they can just amp it up a little bit, maybe, even though I love it, so I'm so excited. I'm so happy they sent Alessandra. She's my number one at the moment. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe to watch more videos like this, and me, obviously. And follow me on Twitter. I tweet a lot on there about Eurovision related things. So follow me on Twitter. Thank you for watching this video. Bye!